Okay, what are your thoughts of Triple G versus Jacobs?
Triple G versus Jacobs. I think Triple G is just a beast. I don't see nobody beating Triple G right now. You know, Triple G is the top boxer right now. Every little punch, he just touches them and they go down. You know, not only that, you know, he's just strong. He could also box too. Saw him fight a couple of times, but I thought he was just a guy that tries to go out and just knock him out. He could also box too. But, he's just a great boxer. I don't see no one beating him right now.
Do you have any thoughts on Jacobs?
Of course, Jacobs has his chance because Jacobs can punch. And one thing that I liked about Jacobs is he has that, he's not overconfident, but he has that faith in him that you can beat him. You can see him that he's not scared of Golovkin. Like most boxers are, they go in there with that fear in their eyes that, you know, one shot can change everything. And Jacobs, you know, you can tell he's not scared. That has a lot to do with it. Jacobs can also box, and he has that punch. And Triple G was getting caught by Kell Brook, so that's what Jacob said. If those shots that Kell Brook landed, if Jacobs catches him with those shots, he might hurt Triple G, but anything can happen at the same boxing.
But overall, you think that Triple G
Yeah, I still think Triple G will take him.